Okay, so welcome back to the channel, and you saw the title, this will be updates. So I'm gonna start off and get this one out of the way real quick. This is Baraka. I already talked about it in the last video. But we just gotta get it out the way real quick. This is part of the updates. So this is Baraka, if you didn't know, it's coming out on May 24th. As a paid pack, not gonna be a souls pack. So yeah, it's, if you want to know more about that, check out my last video, the video I posted yesterday. And yeah, that'll show you the Lizard Baraka one. Well, it was yesterday as of when I'm recording this video. By the time this video is uploaded, it'll be 2 days ago. And then next, we're not gonna talk about the upcoming tower yet. First, we're gonna talk about upcoming challenges. So next, after Classic Kena, which is the current one in the tower right now, we're going to have Dark Lord Kolokan. And you'll see the requirements up on screen right now behind my face cam. And after Dark Lord Kolokan, we're gonna have Dark Raiden. And then again, you'll see the requirements for the towers behind my face cam. And then after Dark Raiden, we're gonna have Dragon Breath Boraicho. And that is it for challenges as far that's as far as it shows. Then the upcoming tower. Sorry about that. If you heard that, guessing it was a motorcycle. The upcoming tower is going to be Sorcerer's Tower Fatal, and it will be releasing on May 31st. So at the end of the month, it's going to come out May 31st, 8 a.m. CST. So you can mark down your calendar. Tells you know, remember, it's May 31st, 8 a.m. for CST. You can look that up in your time wherever you are, but for CST, it's going to be at 8 a.m. May 31st. The main rewards are going to be up on screen right now. Classic Goro, Circle Shadow Quan Chi, Classic Rain, and MK11 Shang Tsung. And the gear main rewards is going to include Acid Dragon's Deathly Vial, Serpent Kusigama. I'm pretty sure I said that wrong. 100% I said that wrong. Soul Reaver's Serpent, and Varane Jacket. So those are going to be the main rewards. And then the boss battle rewards will be on the screen right now, behind the face cam somewhere. And I did get this clip from Quest Gaming, so that is why it shows the tower date on the screen. But I couldn't fix that because that was already in the video. But link down there to his channel too in the description. My Discord is also in the link in the description. And this clip will also show you the standard participation rewards of the tower, which is mainly just the epic gears, some souls, some coins, and other stuff. But yeah, that's gonna be it. It's a short little video about upcoming challenges, tower, and then we had a mini plug for Lizard Baraka again. If you want to learn more about Lizard Baraka or hear more about the update, go check out the video I posted 2 days ago, because that I talked more about Lizard Baraka. But this one I just barely touched on just a little bit to tell you the date, because it is included in the updates. So yeah, we're doing that. And also the challenges I also got from Quest Gaming. So those clips that you saw, I got those from Quest Gaming. And Kude was the first person I saw them from, but he didn't show me that Baraito was coming. No, I think he did. He did show that Baraito was coming. But the clips that I got were specifically from Quest Gaming. So again, remember, my Discord server is in the link in the description below. Quest Gaming's channel is in the link in the description below. And yeah, with that said, remember to like, subscribe to the channel, comment down below Sorcerer's Tower, so I know you made it down this far in the video, and remember, stay safe, stay positive, have a great day. I'll see you in the next video. Peace. Bad decisions, it should be my middle name. I love playing with fire, it's my favorite. Watch it burn my whole house down, I feel a thing. One love.